I was so nervous about, being token and representing all Muslim queerness, you know. And I just got so many emojis of love.
Oh, emojis.
Don't emojis just fix everything?